Steve with BeerCast.net. We're here at Contamination in St. Louis, Missouri. We're here with Bonnie Veronica Hart.
Yay! Hi guys, how are you? Nice to see y'all.
But the really cool thing is you also produce this Jane Hamilton, which is a really cool flick I got a couple weeks ago of Rose.
Yeah, Rose is the zombie bizarro musical.
If you guys think of, Pee-wee's Playhouse meets Night of the Living Dead meets Rocky Horror Picture Show, you have an idea what Rose is about.
And right now Rose has a Kickstarter campaign out. Kickstarter is kind of weird. It's an all or nothing gig. So you want to get out there and you want to get your money in there before the deadline. Or
please,
don't get anything. I mean, it sucks, but...
So nobody has to pay anything unless the full amount of money that we're raising gets raised. Right now it's $20,000, and we're using that to get the rest of the puppets made and to get the music done, and it is going to get really rocking. John Skip is the director and the writer. You may know him from, the Light at the End, The Scream. He just has three new things, the zombie anthology one, he's got one that's werewolves and shapeshifters, and he just edited another one with angels and demons. The guy rocks, he's absolutely amazing. We've got Chase McKenna,
who
like juggles machetes, and she's just an awesome talent. She's going to play Rose, and it's going to be so cool. You're going to love it. Please, please.
Now if you go to Kickstarter.com, you'll be able to pull up a video of some of the test shots that they've done so far, where McKenna is actually juggling the machetes and doing the show. But
can you imagine juggling and talking to puppets at the same time?
Oh, yeah. How would you best describe Rose?
Rose is this ex-mental patient, and she's way too chipper, way too bright, very subversive, and she surrounds herself with this whole arena of puppets. So she's got all these puppets around her. She's great, she's perky, she's a little odd, and it's the second day of the zombie apocalypse. So besides running rescue stations and trying to save people and entertain them, she goes downstairs and kicks zombie butt big time.
Now these are going to be broadcast as webisodes, or?
It's a movie. We'd like to have it as a full 3D movie. So the things we're doing right now are just basically letting people know what she's about, little things about, but just give you a taste of what's to come.
And I think I read the best blurb was, I think it was actually from an interview that you did, it was like Night of the Living Dead, Pee Wee's Playhouse.
Because she's got all these puppets around her. So you've got the wacky puppets, you've got the great music, really off-the-wall lyrics. It's not a kid's show she's running, that's for sure. She's got a cameraman that works with her. Her friend Albert does all the technical aspects. He's in a wheelchair, and downstairs the cords are knocking on the doors. And she's trying to survive and stay alive and keep you alive at the same time.
Go to kickstarter.com. What is the...
Kickstarter.com, www.kickstarter, KICKSTARTER.com. Type in Rose, and you'll see that gal with the bright little green around her. That's our girl.
And if you go to the PureCast Facebook page, we have a link up there as well, so it'd be easy to find. And I will pull the tech zombie down and make him put another link on the PureCast homepage, so we'll be able to find it easy that way.
If you like kick-ass chicks, and you like zombies, and you got a sense of humor, and you love music, you love our music.
Can't go wrong there. Well, thank you, Veronica. We really appreciate it.